Good evening, America, members of Congress, Vice President Biden, my boo Michelle, and everybody in the 312. Thank you for squeezing me in between the Republican debate last night and tonight's NFL kickoff. The unemployment rate is at a stagnant 9.1%. How can that be? Football's back. That's a real American industry. Your tax dollars are riding on it, literally. I put $1 trillion on the Bears making the playoffs. As I have traveled across our country this summer and spoken with our fellow Americans, I have heard a consistent message. Washington needs to put aside politics and start getting this money. Let's be honest. What has been our strongest export of the last 20 years? Baywatch. The foreign syndication profits for Baywatch in the 1990s were higher than our coal and steel exports combined. I propose that we commission 500 new episodes of this classic, sexy series and triple the syndication fees. I also propose we lose the bathing suits. All of Europe will pay top dollar for naked Baywatch. There are jobs out there. Eddie Murphy just got a job hosting the Oscars. Fuck you, Eddie! Great special. Something easy that one of us can do right now is stop ignoring your LinkedIn invitations. Respond. It's not that hard. Just this morning, I was on Craigslist. I saw 27 job postings that were just for someone to go to someone's house and pee in front of them. Easy way to make $15. If Americans are having such a hard time getting jobs, why not apply to be a pundit on Fox News? I'm almost positive they will hire anyone. Unemployment is plan B. Employment is plan A. Plan B only takes away from plan A. If you don't believe me, ask Will Smith. He says it himself in his popular YouTube video entitled Will's Wisdom. I encourage everyone in Congress to watch this. That dude has a ton of jobs. Rapper, actor, father, and humanitarian. If you block out the Scientology, that guy knows what he's talking about. Every day, before I walk into the Oval Office, I listen to a song. I want to play it for Congress right now. This song pretty much sums up my plan to get us out the deficit. DJ Biden, hit it. I do it. Pelosi, where you at? Soldiers, at ease. I want to see you bounce. Listen to the words. Same old shit, each and every day. Out here trying to get it, each and every way. Mama needs some house. Malia needs some shoes. Ask me what I'm gonna do. Hustle, 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 hard. Hustle, 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 hard. Hustle, 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 hard. Closed mouths don't get fed on the boulevard. Cut it. That's right, America. We need to put the Madden 12 down and get out there in the world and start hustling for this country. I'm President Barack Obama, reminding you that I killed Osama bin Laden.